Let's configure on-demand optimization to enable dispatchers to respond to unexpected changes. Navigate to Schedule Optimization and select Scheduling Attributes under Administration. Then select an existing scheduling attribute. In the On-Demand Applicable Policies related list, select Edit to add a policy, or select New to create a policy. Here we'll edit a policy. Dispatchers can change the policy before running optimization to adapt to current conditions, such as policies enabling over time. We'll select a policy to change, and select Save. Then select Update. Next, we'll navigate to Schedule Optimization again and select Configurations under Intraday Optimization. Then select an existing intraday configuration. In the Qualifiers tab, set Enable On-Demand Optimization to True, and select Save. Intraday optimization can now be triggered on demand by dispatchers to adapt to changes as they happen throughout the day.